complaining about their workload.
Don't let anybody to hear you say that. Not everyone is like us.
She's so pretty.
I have to say, I never thought I would see you make it through these last few weeks. Few people can, but you showed me. I am proud. I really am. You have restored my faith in mankind. Well, womankind. We really can have it all, can't we?
Sure.
I'd like to offer you the promotion. It would mean you get more work hours, but you will get a dollar extra an hour. Congratulations! How do you feel? Like a star, right?
A dollar extra an hour?
Oh, budgets. You know, the powers that be have decided to make cuts, and since one of our moms, Misha, Megan, or Margie, I think, has to go on maternity leave, we have a little more for your efforts. Of course, you'll have to do her work while she's gone.
More work?
Oh, it's not going to get done on its own. And since we aren't legally allowed to make her do it, you would think she was locked away in confinement with the drapes closed and her royal court feeding her grapes or something. But that won't be a problem for you, right? Right?
Can I think about it?
Sure. We can hold the job for a little while. I just thought she would have been a little more grateful.
I just like to think about it.
Of course, of course. Get a good night's rest, and we can talk about it in the morning. Oh, can you do me a wee favor? Can you take a look at Margie's files? See if you can finish them while you're thinking. And also, can you stop by that new place on the corner that I love so much and grab me a coffee and a scone? I've just been so busy. Thank you. Bye now. Anita! Can you hand over Margie's files over to Hannah?
Really? Oh, be the light. Be the chain.
Yeah.
You have fun with that.
It's not alcohol. And I am never wrong. Excuse me.
Tired.
You heard, Mega Bitch. We gotta get these files done by the morning. Don't look at me. I've been carrying your ass all day, and trust me, it wasn't pleasant.
No!
You are so selfish! Can't you see this is a big opportunity for us to finally see us at work? But no, you just gotta fuck it up for us, fuck it up for me. What, you gonna quit when it gets tough? Huh? There's still some pills left. Just try not to die this time.
No.
Even Selena's acting normal again.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't? Get to the files. Get to the fucking files!
Lester, stop! Stop, I hate you!
Wait.
I'm done.
You mean we done? We never done.
I can't. I'm not happy.
Get back here now.
No.
How dare you? After all I've done for you, I've protected you from everybody. You need me.
I give up, okay? And I don't need you for that.
Wait. It's Tuesday. What would Johnny think if he saw you like this? He would leave. Just like the rest of them. Yes, my good. All right, how about you take a shower, do your hair, maybe do your nails, put on some music, something raunchy. I'll clean up this mess, and after Charlie's gone, we get back to work. Hey, game face. Never let them see you sweat. Fake it till you make it. Go get pretty. We got a man coming over.
Hey,
your boss turn you down, no amount of kink can make him love you.
What? What's going on?
I know it's Tuesday.
Tuesday, we have our own man to whore for.
But there's something I need to tell you. I was at the bar with my boss, someone that I wanted to fix you up with.
But I said I didn't want to be fixed up.
Your vagina spoke before, at least on Tuesdays.
Yeah, well, he's such a good guy.
Look, I really need to get ready, okay? So...
Yeah, which takes a long time. You should know about that. We should talk about those pores.
And I saw something.
The ghost of your dignity? Get that out of here, Hannah. This is not the time to share horror stories.
Can we talk about this tomorrow? Because Charlie's almost here.
Charlie was at the bar with another woman.
Fucking hell. She'll do anything to tear you down. You are so jealous.
No, I'm not. I didn't want to say anything, but I'm your friend.
Friend? That's a convenient word. This is not going to make her go out with the boss, man.
I mean, you can date whoever you want, but this Charlie
is my boyfriend.
No, he's not, Hannah. He's using you.
You're the one who's playing games. What? Upset because I'm not at your disposal 24/7, hanging on your every word?
What's going on?
Hannah, I saw them together. Like, they looked pretty cozy, like some long-term shit.
No, because Charlie wouldn't do that. He doesn't even have any free time.
Except on Tuesdays.
Hannah, I'm telling you the truth.
No, because Charlie loves me. He's committed to me. And he worked hard all week so he can come home to me.
On Tuesday.
Hannah, you deserve so much more.
How dare you come in here and try to ruin things? What? Is this because I don't answer your calls anymore?
Can
chase you down so you can make me feel like I'm not important to you?
You are important to me.
And
You're on your phone the whole time.
I was trying to make time my job.
Your job is so important. We get it. We know how important your job is, how much money you make, because that's all you talk about. You.
I thought you liked to listen
to me. There was never a choice.
I listened to you.
Barely? What about my project proposal, huh? Every time I brought it up, you just sigh, roll your eyes. You can't tolerate anybody's fucking dream except your own. Perfect body, perfect job, pick up the guys, you rub it in everyone's face to make sure they know they're not as good as you.
I'm far from perfect.
I made plans with you. You show up, treat me like I'm a burden. Queen in the Irish goodbye, what is it? You want me to know I'm hated? That's what this is? Well, you don't have to work so fucking hard.
I already hate myself.
Yeah, I'm your friend.
You don't know how to be. Get out. Charlie?
Yeah, baby.
Oh, this is so good, right?
The best.
And like we're the only two people in the world.
We're like poetry. Take your top off.
It's better, right?
Oh,
I mean, I'm better.
Yes.
And I'm yours.
Yes.
And you're mine.
All mine. Hannah.
Oh, I need you. Charlie, I need you. I need you to tell me that I'm everything.
You're everything, baby.
And that you never lie to me.
You're ruining everything.
Take your top off.
And that you never leave me, okay?
That was a mood killer.
Say it.
I can't make a promise like that.
Why not? I mean, if I'm yours and you're mine.
We're back at this again. And I thought we were having a great night. You said it was better.
I want more.
He's gonna leave.
I'm gonna go.
No!
Wait. She's sorry. She just got caught up in a sexy time.
Yeah? Didn't sound like it.
Yeah, just something you say in the heat of the moment. You thought we were serious? Silly Charlie.
He doesn't love me.
Oh, we need to punish you.
Yeah? That sounds fun.
Oh, it is.
He doesn't want me.
He never did.
Either.
I see you did a lot of thinking last night.
You know what? Yeah, you know what I did?
I did, and I'm not doing the work of three people for a dollar raise. You realize that you are saving money on three employees and asking me to take it home for free.
What is that?
I mean, that is basically slave labor, unless, of course, there's a new rule that says you can pay people a dollar. Or is it 50 cents when it's divided by three? I hate math!
I told you, the budget.
I know all about the budget, okay? That is a word that people use when anytime somebody wants to get paid what they're worth. And you know, you say that you raise up women, but degrading them for wanting love and families is not raising them up. Quite the opposite, in fact. Just because you say you're a feminist doesn't make you one. And you think that it's because you don't hire men, but really, a man would never accept a position that paid so little or be happy getting coffee to prove himself. You are just as bad as them. Slap me on the ass, send me back to the 50s. Why don't we just put women back in chains? You know, women deserve to have it all. But not by groveling at the feet of corporate assholes who are putting their ninth green, pretending that golf is somehow a feat of athleticism, or slapping the ass of a cocktail waitress while they tip her a dollar, thinking they're being oh so fucking generous. No, women, we are easy to raise up because we are talented and smart and often more resilient. And you know what? Not by exploiting them because they don't know if they have a place in the world. And Ginsburg wasn't the only brain in the bunch, okay? I have one too. I mean, it's tired. It's so tired. So, yes, Dana, I did consider your not-so-generous proposal, and I decline.
That was a good speech. Anna, sit down, please. Relax. Anita! Some women's retreat where they paint their bodies with glitter and play with bear cubs. Please. In fact, that speech was the first honest thing I've heard from you in a long time.
So you agree that I'm right?
Of course you are. The way we run this company is crap, and I do work for a man who calls the shots, but I am not against women. Oh, thank you. Misha. Margie. Misha, thank you, darling. See, I'm the one fighting for the few weeks of maternity leave that they do have. It works the powers that be. They'll make them squat at their desk, plop the baby out, and just as long as they keep on typing.
No, but you made all of those comments about how we're better than them.
No, you did. You say a lot of things. I spend most of my time calming Anita down for you, but you do good work, and I want to support you. It is inconvenient that there are a lot of pregnancies here all at once, but I am happy for them.
And happy to put the workload on me.
You asked me for that.
What?
You come in to work late a lot, drunk sometimes, not doing your work. Anita was begging me to fire you. But you came to me asking for more. I was pretty concerned with all the struggling that you had, but you surprised me.
No, this doesn't make any sense. What about, you know, how no kids and partying and...
That was you. Maybe Alita wouldn't like it, but I wanted you to feel like you had an ally here. A place. Do I want kids? God, no. But I support them just as I support you. Or try.
I don't understand.
Hannah, can I ask you... What do you want?
I want to be a project proposal, you know, leader. I mean, I have ideas, and I want to live happy, be well.
Well, the first part, that's all you. Only you can do the work.
I'm working on it.
Sometimes, but other times, you come in here tired, mean, and drunk. You blame everyone else but yourself. Any other boss would have got rid of you a long time.
Are you gonna fire me?
I don't want to, but I will if I have to. I will also look at your project proposal if you can get it done.
I will.
And I will pull back on the workload and still give you the raise. And you're right. It's time I pick a fight.
What about all the extra work?
Hire a man and do it.
Don't tell her Nina I said that.
No, I won't. I do want you to live well and be happy. All I can do is give you a job. But you have to get cleaned up, sober, be on time, and do the best work you can. That's all I ask.
You are so selfish.
You are out of your
mind. Yourself.
Oh, why are you
thinking about yourself? You think you're okay. You think you're okay. You think you're funny. You're just about to
fail. Selena! Selena, pick up! Come on! I'm confused.
You are a monster.
I don't understand! I didn't do anything!
Your truth. All the bad things you say about yourself, all the abuse that the world threw on you, you suffered. I taught you to fight back! I taught you to take that abuse and give it back to the world so they could never hurt you again! I tried to love you when no one else would, not your mother, your friends who left you, who hurt you. I tried to love you when it was too hard to love. When you had lost it all, but you didn't believe me. You made me say and do those terrible things because that's all you believed. You made me hurt you. I am you.
I'm the monster.
We all have a monster. You're just too blind to see.
I want to see. No. Yes, no. I want to show me!
Are you coming to my baby shower?
Why would I even want to go to that? Have fun wiping someone else's ass for the rest of your life.
Tell me, what do you need?
Why does everybody keep asking me such stupid questions? Look, I'm not drunk, okay? I'm a little late. I'm fine.
Oh, work was so stressful.
You're such a downer. Stop being such a slut all the time.
I'm just looking for somebody to have sex with on Tuesdays.
I can change you. No.
Go away! Get out! Go away! I hate you! I don't want to be a monster!
Then change me! Change what you created!
No, I hate!
Please!
I hate hate! Me!
Show us your
broke up my relationship. I don't know what you expected. I haven't talked to him. I don't know what you want from me. Okay? Okay, calm. Damn! Drinks. I'm about to turn in my project proposal, or we could get tacos, the really cheap kind. I know you love tacos, and I won't even complain when I'm up all night with a stomach ache, farting. Okay, call me back.
You're gonna find someone who
hates Tuesdays as much as you, I guess. Goodbye, Charlie. Goodbye, Rosie. Wine's on me. And hey, make him do Pilates with me.
Ah! Finally! I smell alcohol! Can't fool me, I can't tell you what I'm on. I am never wrong! Oh!
Such a dick.
Yeah, but I like dick.
And I support that for you. No, really, I'm really sorry.
And I thought about what you said and you weren't wrong.
Oh, I was wrong. No, I had built you up in my head that you had this perfect life.
It's not.
I know. But I just never thought I could be as talented or as pretty as you.
You think I'm pretty?
I do. And talented. And kind.
I don't know about kind. I've done some things.
Well, we both have.
I didn't want you to think less of me.
I could never think less of you. I did think less of you, but it's just because it was scary to admire you. I thought that if you sucked, it would be easier, you know, to lose you.
Well, that's kind of beautiful.
So you forgive me?
I do, of course. But I do need to fess up too. I do ignore you because I'm not good with female relationships and I get really insecure around you, so I act like I didn't need you, but I do.
I need you.
I'm sorry I hit behind my phone. I don't always have something to say.
Well, I don't either.
Unless I'm bitching about someone. Like, why do I do that?
I don't know.
Why
would it be better?
I'm sorry I criticized your boyfriend.
No, you should keep doing that. You were right. So,
what's next?
Well, I'm gonna be there for you.
Yeah. And you?
That's good. I just need you to be good.
I'm working on it. So what are we gonna do now, huh?
We're gonna get coffee. Start again.
Oh, I like that. My bestie.
Ew, bestie, that's all so great.
You did it, but we're never gonna do it again.
No.
Meow.
you're still here.
I can't leave. Where you go, I go.
You always gonna make me say and do horrible things?
If you want me to.
I don't. You can't hide things from me anymore.
I'll show you the world the way it really is. The good and the bad.
And we can't hurt people.
People will still be hurt.
I want to change.
And change me.
I don't know how.
Love me.
Love you.
Really love me. Show me a different way. A different way to communicate with others, to communicate with yourself. I'll show you how beautiful the world really is. Everybody's not out to get you. You just have to be brave enough to really love. See how beautiful you are. Stop saying you're ugly fat. See how unique and kind you are. And tell me that every day. Forgive me so we can forgive the world. Now, we may fail from time to time. But every step